Jack is lighting the candles. And when he walked in, he brought the light of Christ into this worship service. And when we leave the worship service,